Who is Zach Villory? He's been a bit of an internet entity ever since he came onto the scene in 2017 with his first album, Little World. Zach has always been interested in making music and has even had previous endeavors under the handle of Froyo Ma. You most likely know him from his music video Cool from 2017 that has amassed over 4 million views. This song and music video prove that Zach has more than enough talent to make his own music. But why should you listen to him? In the past, Zach has mentioned one of his biggest influences, Tyler, the Creator. As I'm a big fan of his, I can say that his inspiration is worn on his sleeve. Tyler has always been telling teenagers to pursue their dreams and do what feels right to them. I can see this in Zach's work. It doesn't seem like he's making music to please the masses, but rather awkward and sad teenagers that need somebody to listen to. This is why I respect his work so much. 3 years later after the release of Little World, Zach made a new album, Cardboard City. Little World was an album that seemed optimistic yet melancholy, giving the album a roller coaster of emotions type feeling. However, Cardboard City is harder to define. There are songs about depression, facing fear, being a superhero, and a futuristic time-traveling cowboy. Although the themes of this album seem to be all over the place, it is never overbearing and enjoyable to listen to. Take, for example, the song No Country. This song is a wonderful piece of fiction. This 2-minute song is produced entirely by Zach himself with a special feature from Jayvon. I'm not exaggerating when I say that this song has some of the most clever wordplay I've ever heard. Jayvon also has an enjoyable voice and rhyme schemes that will make you think you're listening to Andre 3000. I won't spoil too much because I believe it's best on a first listen. No Country is my favorite song on that album and is definitely my top 5 rap songs that came out in 2020. Music isn't Zach's only talent, however. He also draws and directs. He even directed his music video for Cool. I love what Zach is doing. It's amazing when you come across an artist with a cult following, especially when their fans are weird. Zach doesn't care who he pleases. He genuinely loves expressing himself, and that makes his music so genuine. Zach is a weirdo, and he knows this. And his fans know this and embraces it. That is why Zach Villory is talented.